Got it.
S.M., you accepted the challenge. Welcome to my stream. BT Dubs, now that you're on board, the views are racking up like crazy. Here's how it works. The Matrix barcode you snapped is sending you the GPS coordinates of another Matrix barcode in the area.
This is starting to sound time-consuming. Sorry, but people need my help.
Ooh, funny you should say that, because this is to help the needy. One in particular. The final Matrix barcode will give you the location of a... wait for it. Kidnapping victim!
What?
I know! Talk about raising the stakes! Oh, isn't she telegenic? Trapped! Helpless! Will she starve? Suffocate? No time to lose! The internet is watching! Ta-ta!
This got dark fast. She's nuts. I have to play along. There's the next Matrix barcode. This one isn't going to be so simple. You okay? Sorry.
Could you, like, do something?
Oh, hey there.
Love the suit. Seriously, I want one.
Not just a seriously good cosplayer.
Speak English.
Best vacation ever.
Got it.
Ooh, snap! Ha! Shout out to my fans, some of who just joined my stream and joined Spidey IRL.
Yes! Throw ball!
Has everyone lost their mind?
While we enjoy the action scene, let me read some messages from my squad. Thug Forever says, love you, Screwball. Your stream kept me going while I was in jail. Aww. Fancy Dan says, IROFL when you pranked J. Jonah Jameson with the pie. So did I, Fancy Dan. So did I. Slim Gax is an old friend of the show who Spidey sent to Rikers. He says, can't wait to see you humiliate Spider Freak. Well, the feeling is mutual, Slim Gats! Remember, I don't condone acts of violence, but I will definitely poke the crap out of them!
Too bad, guys. Guess you'll have to go back to the cinnamon challenge.
Sorry about that, Spidey. I can't help it if my fans get personally invested. They're passionate. Hashtag blessed.
Did you just say hashtag out loud? That's honestly almost as bad as the kidnapping.
Snapping that code should have sent you the GPS to the next location. You better hurry. Our friend's all alone and, oh, so sad.
Here's the other code. Split across two buildings. This'll take finesse. Got it!
Now this is totally unofficial, but I'm hearing some of my fans decided to bring you a little care package. I think they're saying you're the bomb! You might want to grab those fast. People could get hurt!
Thank you. got it.
Now this is totally unofficial, but I'm hearing some of my fans decided to bring you a little care package. I think they're saying you're the bomb. You might want to grab those fast. People could get hurt.
Address isn't far from here. I need to hurry.